There we go. Let's see if that works. They're very, very casual on hunting. Can we build anything? Spiritual. Extraction of the memory of the dead, which does what? I mean, it's not hard to do. Sure. Why does it even have a origin point? What knowledge do I need to unlock stuff? 5 at minimum. Good. I wonder if you can get taming, maybe. It would make sense. Okay, can we... What the hell is recycle? Can I get someone to gather this? Will they automatically do it? Again, the game didn't tell me that. Yeah, well. Let's pass some time faster. Need more knowledge. What? We need to hunt something new. Give me knowledge. It's really weird that we left those items there. I tried the boar, but no one seems to be selecting this. No one seems to be bringing them back. And I'm trying to remember that the game told me how to do that. It's just hunt. There's no go collect that. And I don't see a come here get this either. Maybe I can manually do it. Oh, that guy's going. I don't know, maybe it's... I guess the only way to see my people is to do that. Okay. I guess maybe they'll do it by themselves. It's fine. We're very slow at building stuff. We don't have 6. Maybe that's why we're slow at building stuff. I have a lot of food, but not a lot of vegetables or sticks or flint. Should they put more people there? I don't know. For now, I don't want to mess with things since I'm not sure about what should be a priority. This should be a priority because we actually need them to make things too. So we need one more thing to get to knowledge 5. Kill the boar. That should get me to level 5. Come on. Oh, yeah. I guess we'll do that. There we go. Acquired 6/10 knowledge plus 1. I'll take it. We'll go for the same thing, I guess. That they taught us to do. Reaching larger population, building different types of structures, hunting, acquiring, killing raiders, unlocking milestones, surviving more years. Okay. Let's make it. Then sticks out. Put it by the fire. Well, do I need it by the fire? That doesn't make much sense, does it? Let's put it over there. Anyway, we need someone to collect more sticks, so let's put a priority on the sticks. Where's the zone? Zone for the sticks. Can I just... Wait, how do I select? I can select here the zone and put more people. I forgot actually how to do that. It wasn't the zone, right? It was a war carrier, yeah. Still. Yeah, this is what I want, but for the sticks. Why don't we have one? We have for stone, for flint, for plants. Where is the... There it is. More people. Gather some sticks. Can I give it a priority? I don't think so. I can put more people, but I can't tell them go gather that because that's more important right now. Well, crap. I should have made 3 of those. Hey. Okay, this is a priority, right? Yes. Let's see if they gather the appropriate materials. I only have one wooden harpoon. We have no fuel. Noel told us to collect. Oh, Wait, can we? No, I don't think we can. Let's remove this for now. How do I cut trees? Composite tools. Can we use? Oh, now we have some. Do we use the sticks also for? Okay, seriously, we need people to actually go gather the sticks. Gather them sticks. Again, it's a priority, but I can't prioritize it. It's weird you can prioritize the buildings, but you can't prioritize what to gather. Doesn't make much sense. Yeah, it doesn't say anything about priorities. Things are not going very well. I'm out of. No, I'm not out of raw skins, but we need some more of that too. No one is collecting sticks. Seriously though. I put three people to do that, but I don't know what else about it. I guess I can wait, and that's all I can do. Milestone unlocked, hunting and gathering knowledge plus two. Okay. Sure. I still need one more. What should I get next? I think I might get the bone tools. Yeah. Yeah, the bone tools is what we'll get. Okay, we made the dryer and we unlocked the bone tools. Which makes. What can we make with the bone tools? No storage slots left. What? Bone spear, bone harpoon. That's not helpful. I wanted to cut things down. Oh, composite tools. Okay, I guess this is a bit better. Let's make that. And make one, two, three, and three of those. What do you mean no storage left? Most resources and tools decay over time. Decay is also accelerated when tools are used. Resources stored inside the structures decay slowly. Some decay quickly, some decay later. Your people will try to eat the food. That's going to decay sooner in order. Okay. Yeah, I'm making already something for storage. Soon. Is. Let's put it on 2 speed. Doing berries wise, still plenty. Okay, let's drop this on 1 person or 2 persons at least. I need more humans. I should build a tent, I think. After I do that. Cool. Bone spear, bone spear, bone harpoon, cool, cool, cool. I think this is the first game I've played that you can't actually cut the woods until you research the technology for it. Where that primitive, I guess. This is funny. Alright, now we can store things. Will they move those over there automatically? Maybe. Should I put a hunting area? I fear that if I don't pick specific animals to hunt, like if I put a hunting area down, they will go hunt hard animals and die. I'm not sure where the other people would come. Can see birds for more people, but where would new people come from? Exiled from other clans, or how would that work? Probably overthinking it. Are we almost out of summer? Damn. Winter's gonna be harsh. Okay, I still don't see them putting it in here. Where would do they put the food? Oh, inside the tents? I see. Okay. I guess I should prioritize berries. There we go. Since it's summer yet, well, fall now. I wish this were easier to see. I like that change color. It's fall, so they're now you know, the leaves are turning brown, etc. It's pretty cool. Winter is coming. Did I make only one bone? Here. We are losing people. 2, 4, 6, 7. It's still 7, but now that you need to produce more children, we're going to find people somehow. Trader has arrived. What is that? Trader stock. 5 straws. We don't use that yet. 1 bread. 10 dry skin. 3 flint. 2 leather. 7 logs. Can I give you some wooden spears? Yeah. Yes. Probably dry skin would be good. Bone harpoons are pretty valuable, apparently. I'll take this just for the winter, because I'm not sure if I'm gonna need it or not. Also might as well take this, since I don't know what they are. Wow, really? Flint is that valuable? Okay. I need to make some more bone spears, harpoons. I don't have bones. I have a couple of these. I like that they also dress better now because it's colder. In the summer they didn't wear as much. That's pretty cool. It's weird that the tents are deteriorating. Am I doing need one more for the next thing? Did you kill it inside the water, so we can't loot it? Why wouldn't you stay there and butcher it? Fuck. No, I don't want you to go to stone, I want you to go to this. Yes. Nice, you can swim. Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted. Now we're getting some food. We will use the logs in the winter. Be warm. It might use sticks for that, and the logs are something for something else. But that's fine. Can I build anything else? No. No. No reason to build more houses since we haven't even filled what we have. Don't have a lot of fish and things for the winter, which is now. Might drop this and put one more in fishing. Yes, music. Clothing. Clothing offers your people protection from cold. Skins and wool outfits protect people up to freezing temperature. It's critical that you have one of these per inhabitant. Set outfits to continue production with the crafter or outfitter structures. And having a resource limit set to 100%. Okay. Should I go for next? Ooh, composite tools. Flint spear, flint dax, flint spear. That's pretty good. Archery, I'm not sure about that yet. Dog domestication. Tanning. Tanning seems... Both composite tools. Does time pass when I'm here? Just in case it does pass. Composite tools seems really nice. We can go rather stone and we can get flint, spear, axe, pick, and with axe we can cut trees. Tanning also seems nice because we can do weaving, tanner, sledge making, or actually we can do that later. How cold are we? What can I make? Skin outfits, worthiness 2, style is 1. So I can make leather, but I think I'll prioritize maybe cutting the trees down. So let's get that. Tools is how humanity has evolved, so. Composite tools are very useful for hunting larger animals and cutting down trees. Very nice. Let's see. Don't have bones, really? Okay. How much flint do I have? Not a lot. Ooh, a storm. What is a storm? It's kinda bad for that. They don't seem to care about the storm, so okay. Nice, and then we'll go for that one. We have no picks. I am making it. Okay. What if